Previously on The Walking Dead.
I'm freezing.
Wait till we get up to Wellington, then talk to me about cold. I'm gonna go look for more wood.
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit!
Krista, run!
I'm out. Grab her. Let's go.
Would someone mind telling me what the fuck is going on here?
She was bit by a dog.
For all we know, she could be working with Carver.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I'm thinking about moving on.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver? You were in the woods with Krista.
Please.
Ah! I'm fine. I'm fine. Just lost my footing.
Damn it. God damn it.
Come this way!
Damn it, you get your asses over here, both of you!
We have to go!
You could have saved him! How could you just leave him?
Hey, real quick, my VOD actually got muted for this, and I actually had to dub in other audio for the game, so that's why you won't hear my voice for a little bit.
I'm sorry about Pete.
Whatever. Why'd you leave my uncle? Back at the stream. Why'd you follow me?
I trusted you.
Well, that was stupid.
I'm not gonna tell him about the bite.
What do we do now?
I don't care.
If we're stuck here, we should at least look around. Maybe we can find
Why don't you just go out there then if you don't care?
Knock yourself out.
You fucking bastard. I hate him. I shouldn't have done that.
Do you think I have regrets? Through that window?
Clem, you should just stop asking him questions. He's not gonna help us.
To myself.
Yep. Let's forget about him at this point, Clem. You gotta get out of here. What would Lee do, man?
What is that stuff? Let me see.
Why the fuck do you care, Nick? Oh.
Whiskey.
Now what?
Now he's gonna get drunk.
Oh, fuck if I know. We wait, I guess.
Yep. Shut the fuck up, you son of a bitch. You're wasting the fucking whiskey. We could use that for, like, Molotovs or something. I don't know. Come on, man.
What's your problem?
Dude, he's acting like a child. You're literally acting like a child. Get over yourself, man.
I had to kill my mom.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Never mind.
Sounds weird when I say it out loud, huh?
All right, makes sense.
Luke always used to push me. I never wanted to go into business with him. I remember when he sold me on his big plan. Some fucking plan. Case of beer in, he just said, Nick, we're burning daylight. And that was that. After 6 months, we were flat broke. But I didn't care. We were having fun. I wish I was like him. I wish I could just keep moving all the time. I'm just not built like that. Everyone I grew up with, it all happened to them. Now, it's gonna happen to us. We're all so fucked.
We'll make it.
I feel bad. I mean, he has gone through a lot of shit, but at the same time, come on, man. You gotta pick yourself up.
I mean, what's the point?
Look at him.
We'll just march to some new place. Miserable. Somebody else will die. It's never gonna stop. Eventually, it'll be our turn. I can't believe we've been here a day. A day. It's been a day, right? Hey, kid.
The hell?
Have a drink with me. It's gonna be your first and your last.
All right.
To Peter Joseph Randall.
For Peter.
Nicest mean old bastard I ever knew.
He loved you, you know. Oh, Clem.
Listen. They're not coming for us. You should go. Run for it.
What are you gonna do?
Stay here. I'm tired.
Dude, he's like actually giving up.
They'll take care of you. They're good people.
I knew someone like you. He was always screwing up, too.
Screwing up? I didn't ask for any of this.
Nobody does. But so what?
Ooh! Dude, Clem is... Oh, my God. Clem is so strong.
Come with me.
Are you kidding? And leave all this?
You can't just sit here and die.
Why not? What does it matter?
You still have Luke and everyone else. They're family.
Tell him.
I need your help.
Tell him.
Please.
Dude, Clem might be one of the strongest people on this planet at this point.
You're right.
Boom. Hell yeah.
Yeah. Now look, if we get separated, cabin's only half a mile from here. You can't miss it. You ready?
I'm surprised I got him to get out.
Fuck it.
I mean, he's on that spectrum of, like, I don't give a fuck. So it's like, I don't give a fuck, I'll stay and die, or I don't give a fuck, I'll go. We got him on the right side, at least. Nice.
Fuck you,
run! It's time to yeet. Shit. It's time to yeet. I got my hands on the keyboard. Let's go. What do we got?
Over here.
Come on, he's gonna distract them.
Look at me. Get the fuck out of here.
Run for it. Move, asshole. Gotta help you make it, Nick. Gotta help you make it. He is drunk, though. Episode 2, House Divided. Damn, we were a day's trek from the place. What the hell? Where did we get lost? Oh, this doesn't look like the house. Wait, is that the house? I thought it was blue. Maybe the door's open? What?
Clementine, are you alright? Luke's not with you?
Where's Alvin?
Ooh.
What happened? It's been hours. Where are they?
Clem!
We got attacked.
By who?
Walkers.
Jesus!
Pete got killed.
Yikes.
I was with Nick, but...
My God.
Where were you? Where were you exactly?
Down by the stream.
We gotta go.
Just hold on a minute.
My husband is still out there! Get the guns! Luke and Alvin went out looking for you. I told them not to go. Damn it, Luke.
What the hell?
Clementine, can you please watch Sarah? She's upstairs. Just distract her. And don't tell her anything.
I'll take care of her. You can trust me.
Thank you. You'll be safe inside. Just don't open the doors for anything. We'll be back soon. And thank you.
Woo! Man, what a world. Is a pregnant woman really should be, like, should she be going out there like that? Like, I feel like she should have stayed behind, but she probably wouldn't.
She probably wouldn't want to stay. The house. There was all kinds of old stuff.
Hey, Polaroids.
It's so cool. Take one of me. Come on, take one of me.
That's sure. Cool. We have a picture of herself.
Get me in a good pose, okay?
Jeez.
Okay, I'm ready.
Hey, that's a good one. Better than my, like, scared ass in my
What's
picture.
What's wrong? Where's my dad?
They're fishing.
They're just fishing. I know that's not true.
Oh. But I'm not supposed to tell you stuff. I guess she's not that dumb, huh?
Sorry, I just need to...
Damn, Sarah. Hey, look, the Grungle book again. Grunglies?
You want to see what I found?
Oh!
Will you show me how to use it? I couldn't find any bullets. If something's wrong, I should know. What if I have to use one? Okay.
You know what? I think that's right. She should know how to use it.
I know. First, remember, it's just a thing. What does that mean? I don't know. I thought it'd be heavier. Okay.
She's like having to teach
what do I do?
Her the way Lee
the
taught me.
The most important thing is, don't pull the trigger. Squeeze it.
Why?
I don't know. You just do.
Okay.
I think it's a good thing. She should know.
Don't do that.
She should know.
Sorry.
She should know not to do that, for sure.
Maybe I could practice outside. There's that tree.
No,
hey,
we shouldn't go outside.
Back.
I feel like she should know for like how to use one, but she should not be like handling one. Only like if she needs to. You know what I mean? Oh man, Sarah, you're wild. I'm not gonna look out the window. Yeah, I'd be nervous too. Do we have any weapons at all?
That's not Luke. Clem, I think I know him.
God damn
it. He can't see me. You have to make him go away. Go and find somewhere to hide.
Run, Sarah.
Where?
No.
Clem, I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Shh.
Why can't she see him?
Hello? Hello there.
Hello?
Hello?
How are you?
Okay. How are you?
Well, I'm doing just fine.
A little weird.
Thank you. My family and I are set up a ways downriver. I'm kind of surprised we haven't run into each other yet. What's your name?
Clementine.
Clementine?
Why was Carly an option?
You look just like a Clementine.
Ooh.
Mind if I come in? Clementine?
Oh, no, no, no.
This heat has got me cooked.
Would you please leave?
Sir, I don't need you in my home. Get out of my home.
This is a nice place. Is there anyone else around?
Oh, shit.
You don't usually see cabins this big out here. Sure could pack a lot of folks in there.
We have a big group. Lots.
Oh? How big?
Dozens.
Damn it.
They'll be back
soon. Taking note of that.
And they left you here all alone. They must trust you. Well, I'll cut to the chase. I'm out looking for my people. 7 of them, to be exact. They've been gone a long while, and I'm worried they might have gotten lost. Maybe you've seen them. A couple of farm boys and an old man. Spanish guy and his daughter. Quiet girl. A bit taller than you. Big black guy. This big. And a pretty little pregnant lady.
I haven't seen him.
This is Carver, then.
Oh, that's a shame.
This is Carver.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
What are you doing, man? Get out of my house. This guy's just, like, looking at shit. What the hell? This isn't an invitation? We cool? Welcome, Jonesy. Welcome to the stream. Don't you worry.
That looks like a damn.
It's gone for a reason, but
here.
It will come back,
must
and it will
like
be nice and updated.
With you?
It's currently just being, you know, it's in pending,
just
pending mode.
Just passing through, or you been here a while?
All right, this guy's freaking
Listen,
me out.
Kid, I hope you're not one of those nuts headed up north looking for Shangri-La.
Where do you live?
Yeah, down by the river there. There's a sweet
he has a gun.
With a
I don't have anything on me
camp.
But a knife near me.
Got a few tents up and everything else. Like I said, I'm surprised we haven't run into each other.
How long have you been there?
Been there for a good while now.
Really?
I know.
Where does this go?
In the drawer there.
Damn it, now I don't have a weapon at all. I feel like it would have been a bad idea. The man has a gun, I mean. You know what I mean? I feel like he's a quote-unquote
nice
guy.
Cozy.
He's really picking at it, though. He's being super nosy, you know?
I knew a guy that always wore shirts like this. Doctor.
God, we need to get this guy out of here.
Real smug, son of a bitch. But a smart man. I miss him.
What happened to him?
Let's just say we had our differences.
We gotta get this guy out of our house.
People close to you will find a reason to cross you. Happens every time.
Dude, just leave, man.
Well, White's in trouble. 3 moves away from checkmate.
Fuck those stairs. No, dude. Oh, no.
Here.
I didn't hear anything.
Ah, fuck. How is this guy just gonna come into my house like this, dude? Ooh. Please, Sarah, hide. Please, Sarah, be hiding somewhere really good.
I told you, nobody's here.
Seems that way.
Can you leave
it
now, man?
Rude.
You're literally
you
the rudest person in this world.
With a good conscience if someone was poking around, right?
Sure.
Fuck!
Who's this?
Must be someone who lived here.
Must be.
Poker face.
You have no idea who these people are, do you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Let me ask you this. When you met them,
How much did they trust you?
Oh, I hate this guy.
Well, they locked me up in a shed.
If people don't trust you.
At this point, I can't lie to the guy. I can't lie to him. He knows. I need him to leave, though. You need to just get the hell out of here.
Well, I think I've troubled you long enough. I can let myself out.
You don't say.
Wait, who are you?
You have a real good day now.
I should have asked him earlier on. Damn it, the picture fucked us over. I should have never took the picture. No! We would have got away with it if we didn't take the picture.
He's gone.
What if he comes back?
Yeah, this guy was poking around a little too much, you know? Like you said, no manners in the zombie apocalypse for some reason.
We need to find the others. We can't go outside.
Clementine. Sarah. You were with Nick, right? We gotta go find him.
A man was here.
What?
What did she say?
Someone came to the cabin.
What?
Clementine talked to him.
And you just opened the door for him?
Calm down, Rebecca.
Calm down? I am calm. You calm down.
He was coming in either way.
I told you not to open the door for anyone. Did he say his name? Did he say what his name was?
Maybe it wasn't him.
You know damn well who it was.
Did he say his name?
Shut up! You're making shit worse.
You didn't ask his name? How could you not ask his name?
He had a gun. I didn't want to make him mad.
Look, Clem, just tell us what he looked like. What was he wearing? Did he sound different?
His voice was gravelly.
Like how?
I don't know. Kind of deep and scratchy. He talked about you, Dad. You're not going to hurt anyone, are you?
It's Carver.
Of course he won't, Sarah. All right, your dad's the nicest man I know, which is why he's not going to do anything crazy or not nice, right?
You know these are bad people, sweetie. They will do or say anything to hurt us.
All right, what do you think? Did it seem like he'd be coming back?
He saw a picture of me.
Probably.
A picture? What were you doing taking pictures?
Carlos.
What?
You need to calm down. All right, you're scaring your daughter.
I took the picture. It's my fault.
No, I asked her to. It's my fault.
Sarah.
Come on, man. You gotta let Sarah enjoy something in life.
He was scouting. We got lucky. He wasn't expecting to find us. Clementine must have surprised him. She hadn't been there. Well, he was too smart to stick around, but he'll be back with the rest. We don't have much time.
He's right. Everyone pack up. We're moving now.
Alvin, wait!
We have to leave now, sweetie, before he comes back with more bad guys. But it's gonna be okay. Let's just go get your things.
Where are we going?
I keep thinking to myself,
anywhere
if
but
that
here,
one lady who's pregnant
maybe
gets in trouble, am
Clem,
I willing to save her?
I don't know what he told
probably
you.
Probably not.
But William Carver
she's been too
is
mean
a
to
dangerous
me. I don't
man.
Like her.
He's the leader of a camp not far from here, and he's very smart. We were lucky to escape. Look, I'm sorry to involve you, but now that he's seen you, you'll be safer with us. We have to leave.
Look, we gotta find Nick.
I'm just eager to find out what the hell that cliffhanger is.
Yeah.
I'm ready for the juice. Woo!
Everybody grab your stuff. Let's hit the road. Now, you said it was just up here?
Yeah, just a little ways.
Hey, Clem. Sorry if I gave you some shit back there.
Fuck you.
Just a little on edge.
I will let
it's
you die.
It's just a tough time right now with the pregnancy and all.
I will let you die. That's
Why
all I'm going to say.
Why is Carver after you?
After me? Oh, you mean us. It's a long story. He has a hard time letting go. I know you did your best back there. You know, none of us would make it on our own. Sometimes it's hard knowing just how dependent I am on everyone. I'm not used to that. I'm not comfortable with that.
That's not an excuse. None of this is an excuse for your fucking behavior.
Alvin and I still don't know what to call her. Or him if that man gets his wish. God help me. Any ideas? Clem?
I just walked away.
That's where we were.
Drake, what up? Welcome to the stream. I don't have season 3 or 4. I'm actually playing through season 2 right now. This is my first time ever playing through it. I had played through season 1 before, and we played it again not too long ago. But I look forward to one day, of course, playing through 3 and 4. I got your tiny violin. True. I'm glad she walked away from him. Screw that dude. But yeah, I'm looking forward to playing through all of these. It's been long overdue for me to play all of them, you know? Oh, no. No way.
Jesus. Hey, man. You got any aspirin? Nick, you
nice.
Asshole.
Nice. He's alive. He looks disgusting, though.
Pete's dead.
I know, man, I do. We gotta get moving. Okay, Carver's gang showed up. Can you make it?
Yeah. Yeah.
Good, let's go.
I'm kind of glad to see he's alive.
Hey, Clem.
I kind of feel like we became friends.
Thanks for not giving up on me.
Don't worry about it.
I won't forget it.
Dude, Clem is hardcore. What the fuck? Oh no, did I say the wrong thing? Now he's all mopey. Aw.
What happened back there in that cellar? Did he do something stupid? Like, you can tell me.
Fuck.
I'm just looking out for him.
He got drunk. I was scared.
God damn it, Nick. I'm worried about that kid. Keep an eye on
him. I
kind of
feel bad. I didn't realize that was me saying the wrong thing. She said it in such a weird way.
Look, I know we
she does have a crazy looking
start.
Face, though, and
man,
she's like,
I can't make any
serious? Like, her serious face
rougher,
is pretty wild.
But we all know you now. We may not be perfect, but we look out for each other.
Yeah.
I like
I'm
it, though. That's
guys.
A good poker face.
And
it
we
worked well against that Carver guy.
Everyone is.
Well, they'll get there. I figure we got about
dude, she's
going to
be an amazing
mouth.
Leader now, in future seasons, I can already
us,
tell.
We should be able to lose them up
I can't
there.
Wait.
5 days?
It's going to be okay, Beck.
We have to keep moving now. It's our only choice.
I look forward to it. Aw, I still feel bad, though. I thought the way, like, the option seemed okay, but then the way she said it made him feel like shit. It makes me feel like shit. 5 days later. I got a feeling she's really gonna come to her own, like, season 3, probably, right? Maybe, like, at the end of this one, even. I'm just a little afraid she's gonna be too, you know, ice shoulder Clem. Who knows? We'll see. We'll find out.
See anything?
I mean, look at that. They're trusting her with the binoculars. That's Pagu.
There's a building on the mountain.
What's it look like?
It's big.
Ski lift.
Sounds like a good place to spend the night.
Here, eat this back.
But we're almost out of food. We gotta save it.
There's a lift or something.
Chairlift? Must be that ski resort.
I've never been skiing.
Beck and I went once.
It wasn't pretty.
Back before the apocalypse.
There's a little house by the bridge.
How big is it?
It's pretty small. There's the bridge.
And does it look passable?
I think so.
Good.
We have to cross that bridge. Let's go.
Hold on now. We can't all go sprinting across that thing, okay? We get spotted out there, we're gonna be trapped.
Going around that lake will take too long.
Right, but look, we've got no idea who's out there. Okay, I'm gonna sneak across, make sure it's clear before we bring the whole group over.
You think splitting up the group is a good idea?
Well, I never said it was a good idea, but it's better than risking everyone at once.
What's your plan?
Clem and I can scoot across low and slow, make sure nobody's waiting for us on the other side.
We'll have a tough time covering you from back here.
Well, we'll just turn back if it gets hairy.
Clementine should stay here.
She's what? She's what?
She's just a little girl, Luke.
She's a valuable little girl.
I can do it.
Hell yeah.
See? No problem.
Let's go.
It's gonna be fine. Okay, we'll signal you guys in 10 minutes. Just watch for a light at the far side.
Jeez, what? Too.
You stay with the group.
I'm fine, Luke.
I don't like this.
Yeah, well, when's the last time you liked anything, Carlos?
If something happens, I'll cover you.
Come on.
Damn. Feels bad, Nick.
Hey, sorry about that. I just could really use your eyes, and right now I don't trust Nick to tie his own shoes. They're just still on edge after the Carver thing.
It's been 5 days. Why would Carver still be following us?
What's the most important thing in this world?
This group did something.
What does everyone want?
This group did something, dude.
You know, what do you think they're all after?
Safety?
Close. Listen, what's the one thing a guy would walk hundreds of miles to get back?
Family.
It's a tough world out there without people you can trust.
I don't know, man. The way Carver was talking about them and stuff, and the way they're avoiding questions, this group has done some fucked up shit. You can already tell.
I'm not going to get in the middle of it. We've all made mistakes. Done things that we regret. It's not my place to talk about someone else's past, you know?
I know what that's like.
Yeah.
But like I was saying earlier, the emote is gone for now. I'm hoping it can get approved as soon as possible. I made a little bit of an update. And hopefully we should have it for the next one.
Can't shoot him. Too much noise.
What do you think?
I think we can take him.
Just two, right?
I'll take the big one. You get Shorty.
Sounds good to
wish
me.
We could use guns. We should be okay.
Got it. I'll take the small one.
Good. Let's do it.
Watch the small one be the strongest one of them all. All right, let's get our hands on the keyboard. Here we go. Little hammer.
Go ahead. Give it a good pull. It should come free.
I know.
I'm worried.
We've done this before, remember?
I'm worried. Our hand's so close to the thing. I don't like this at all. Man, that was weird. I felt like he was gonna bite us somehow.
Ow.
I don't know why that felt weird. I was so nervous there. I was like, dude, something's gonna happen to my hand. Well, guys, we're crossing the bridge to Pachinki. Watch out for bridge campers. PUBG references. Lol. I saw one behind us. Maybe we should have brought Nick. I say we rush these two and hope for the best. Oh, no.
Clem! I'm okay. I'm stuck.
I can't reach.
It's okay. Clem, look, we'll figure something out.
Damn it. We need a Nick, dude. We need a Nick so bad. Fuck you! Q. Oh, no. What a horrible situation we are finding ourselves in today. Fuck it, we're gonna learn parkour right now. Oh! I was like, what's happening? What is this angle? Eat this. You're good, man. You're good. Oh, no, 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 no. Whew. Damn, I'm good. Damn, he lost his sword.
Thanks, Clem. Let's keep going.
How are you going to bring an entire group through this? This is going to be messy, man.
You see him?
Yeah.
Oh, God, is it Carver?
Just play it cool. You do the talking.
What? Why me?
Because I don't want to get in a fight. You really think he chewed a little girl? Just true. Don't make any sudden moves. And don't piss him off.
What should I say?
I don't know. Ask him for directions.
Oh, he has his swords, though. Where'd he get his sword? Hello?
Well, who are you?
Well, who's asking?
I am.
I'm Clementine, and this is Luke.
Clementine and Luke.
Yes. Oh, this is weird.
Huh. You don't look like assholes. Are you assholes?
No.
No offense or anything, but you know how it is out here.
I'm not an asshole.
Are you calling me an asshole?
You folks headed north like everyone else?
Hey, he looks like a good guy.
I see at least one group a day move through here. You all look the same. It's like a great migration of the dazed and confused.
Have you seen someone named Krista?
Krista? Maybe.
Really?
No, I mean, a lot of people come through here. I don't know. I gotta say, you two look like shit. If you need food, I've got some canned stuff in that station back there.
Well, that's, awful nice of you. What's the catch?
No catch. I've got plenty.
Well, all right then.
He seems like a good guy, but I don't know if I can trust him.
Nice running into friendly faces out here. Like I said, I've got food and supplies back in the station. And if you want... What the fuck, man?
What the hell is he doing?
Whoa!
No, 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 no. He's with us. Nick! No!
Put it down!
Stop!
Oh. God damn it.
Where is he? I told you not to shoot.
What? Who was that guy?
He was going to help us.
How do you know?
Damn it, Nick. I told you not to shoot.
How was I supposed to hear you? You gave me a clear shot.
That shot rang out for miles. We gotta get off this bridge. Let's go.
Fucking Nick, dude. That man died for no reason. Oh, no.
Who the fuck was that back there?
I don't know.
Looked like he had a gun on you.
That asshole drew on me. He was about to shoot.
Oh, was he?
I'm telling you, man, he drew first.
Everybody calm down.
What did you see, Clem? Was that guy gonna shoot?
Fuck you, Luke. You've been on my case the whole week.
He wasn't gonna do anything.
I know what I saw.
Either way, you could have hit one of us.
Yeah, but I didn't.
Look, I know Pete was close to you, Nick, but you can't...
Don't fucking talk about him.
You think he was with Carver?
I don't know. No, I don't think
so. What an actual mess.
Bridge.
My stress levels, Nick. My stress levels.
Fine. Luke, can I talk to you alone?
Can I trust Nick, man? I don't feel like I can. I feel like the game's wanting me not to. I don't know how I feel about Nick anymore. He went from being an asshole
hey,
to then,
Clem,
like, kind of a friend
you got anything to eat?
To now
Max
this.
Dying here.
Alvin, I told you I'm fine.
Sorry.
There's
I'm
food
out.
In the station, he
Wish
said.
We still had those juice boxes.
Yeah, me too. That man said he had food in the station.
Mind checking it out?
Oh, and just me?
Spend the night here. A little small for us, though.
Sure.
Damn, okay.
Thanks, Clem.
Alright. Yeah, I don't really want to talk to Nick, man. It's just be like that sometimes. I'm out of here. Oh, that guy could have been alive right now. We could have been talking or something. Who knows? That's such a bummer. Empty cans.
I don't see a key around here. That man probably had it.
Probably. That's probably where the food is at, too. WM. Who is WM?
Feels pretty good.
Alright, glad you got one of those. Bed. Radio.
It's dead.
Yeah, I'm guessing the food was in the box. That sucks, dude. Thanks, Nick. Ya douche.
Rebecca, are you okay?
I'm all right. I just need a little rest.
And some food.
Alvin.
No food, man. Sorry. Like, actually, no food. Ugh. The game wants me to talk to Nick. I don't want to talk to Nick, dude. Damn it.
Thanks a lot for backing me up there.
I'm sure they're talking about me right now.
Look, he's becoming a danger to the group.
So who was that guy?
I swear, it looked like he was holding you guys up. I figured he was with Carver.
He was just a guy.
Yeah.
If Alvin is in front of me, he takes that shot. What a fucking mess. Maybe I am losing it. I don't know anymore. God, I'm hungry. What time is it anyway? Damn.
What's wrong?
I left my watch back at the cabin. It was Pete's. He gave it to me. It was all I had left of him. You know what? I'm gonna go talk to them.
Dude, Nick is an actual mess. Whoo! I don't know what to say. I think the game wants me to go look at the cans. That way I can come back and be like, nope, no food, guys. You have to, like, interact with it. It won't let you just look at them and realize that it says empty cans. Which is a bummer.
The man said he had lots of food. There's gotta be something left.
Wait, can I use the knife? Oh! My brain. My actual brain. Not a lot of food, but it works. He kind of lied.
Man, not thought we had a bed. Look at this dump. Guess he did have food. Man, fuck Nick. Nick's lost a lot of his people, that's for sure.
He was trying to help us.
Yeah, and someone died. I ain't no judge, but that's straight up murder in my book. I mean, you ever known anyone to do a thing like that?
Actually, yeah.
What happened?
A woman in our group. Her dad died, and then she just shot this other woman.
Damn. What'd you do?
We left her behind.
Damn.
Never forget. Never forget.
That's funny. She looks just like you.
Thanks, man.
Clem, there's not a lot of food here, and Rebecca, well, she's eating for two. You think we can keep this just between us? I hate to even say it, you know, but... And I'd never go against the group, but I've got to put Beck and the baby first.
Fuck.
Rebecca can have it. I won't say anything.
Thanks, Clementine.
I'm only doing it for you, Alvin. Not for her. For you.
He's still a good guy. He's just losing it. God knows we're not perfect. Hell, I'm glad you're with us, Clementine. The hell is that?
Uh-oh, zombies heard the guns.
We got a problem here.
We got a yeet.
Yeah, we saw it. All right, we're heading up.
Let's go. I really feel like that could have gone better, man. I probably got the worst out of the whole situation.
Well, what are we waiting for?
We have to be careful.
Careful? We've been on the road for 5 days. My back is done being careful.
Doesn't well, like would you rather be tired or dead?
Damn. Nailed down tight. I'll check around front.
I'll go with you.
Well, it'd be good to know if anybody's actually back there. Could probably get a better view from up top. You'd have an easier time getting up there. You feel like taking a look?
It'd
be just like climbing a treehouse.
I had a treehouse once.
Well, there you go.
I hated it.
Oh.
Damn. Okay. All right, Clem. We cool? All right. Cool, 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 cool. We're cool.
Just take it slow. And I'll catch you if you fall. Probably.
Got a good grip?
Yeah.
When I was a kid, we used to jump rooftops downtown. Now that was fun.
That sounds stupid.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. The trick was not to look down, though. Oh, you're fine. You're fine. Just look at me, okay? You're fine. All right, just slow down. Just for a second, okay?
I know I'm fine.
Just trying to help.
Come on, Clem. Come on, Clem. I believe in you. There you go. Look at that, a crow friend. Hello, crow friend. Damn, what a view.
Made it.
You see anything?
The bridge, trees. Where are those zombies at, though? Anything wild I should be looking for here? Zombies, zombies, zombies. Not seeing any zombies.
I can see the bridge.
I see light.
Wait, I see something.
What is it?
A light. But wait, there's another. Luke. Luke.
Oh, shit. So there are lights now, and now there's a gun situation. Who is it? Oh, there's people here. Go, Clem, go. Damn it, Nick. Don't you shoot someone, you son of a bitch.
Listen, everyone. Just stay calm.
Who are you? Are you trying to rob us?
Excuse me, honey, but do I look like a fucking thief?
Everyone calm down.
Hey, man. You calm the fuck down.
Sarah, get behind
me. Just tell us who you are.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Put the gun down,
fuck
man.
Fuck that.
Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa.
Please, just do what he says.
Oh my god!
Kenny!
Wait, you know this guy?
No fucking way, dude! Oh my god! Kenny!
I'll take that as a yes.
With you?
Kenny!
We can talk inside.
Great.
Oh my god! I'm so happy! It's Kenny!
It's gonna storm soon.
Please, I thought he was dead! I could have sworn I heard his fucking screams, man. Kenny, you're still alive. Let's go. Oh my god. Damn, dude. My eyes got a little teary-eyed there for sure. Holy. Oh. Feels good, Kenny.
Kenny and Sarita have been staying with us for
several
weeks.
He looks happy.
Used to be a ski lodge, obviously, so we have plenty of food. And believe it or not, we still get some power from that wind turbine out front.
What about the lights, though?
We tend to keep most of the lights off.
You know the lights at the bridge we saw?
What
the fuck?
Attention. But after we found this stuff in storage, we couldn't resist making an exception. What's funny?
Oh, nothing, Walt. Walter here's one smart some bitch. Makes a mean can of beans, too.
God damn it, I'm so
why
happy.
Why don't you two catch up while I get some dinner started? Please, make yourselves at home. You can leave your things over there.
The hell we will.
Yeah, I'm holding on to my rifle. Thanks.
You're our guests here. There's no need to worry.
Tell him to put his gun down, then.
Kenny?
The hell?
Will you vouch for these people, Clem? If you tell me they're good, then I'm good.
Us? You were the one waving a gun around, man.
We're cool, okay? Hey, we're cool.
Everyone fucking be cool, man.
Dad, look! A Christmas tree.
Not now, Sarah.
Isn't it great? We found it all in storage.
It's amazing.
Nice.
Good. If you'll all follow me, I'll show you where you can sleep.
I still don't trust the fact that we all dropped our guns and there's people outside somewhere. That's something I don't like. It's gonna go down, people. Damn, this place is paradise.
Still wearing this dirty old thing, huh? You know, I half expected to see Lee walk up next to you. You guys were like two peas in a pod. Oh, shit, I didn't mean to... It's just hard not to think about it, you know?
I know what you mean, man.
He saved me.
I knew it. I knew he would. That guy had a fire in him, sure as shit. Hell. He was a hell of a guy.
He was. He really was.
Well, he helped me do the right thing. I'll never forget that. So, where'd you end up?
God, that's crazy, dude. The fact that we're here together, this is.
I was with Krista and Omid.
Oh, man.
Omid, well, Krista and I were together for a while, but these guys caught us. She's gone.
Sounds like it ain't been easy for you. I'm sorry, darling. I wish I could have found you sooner.
Where have you been?
Oh, hell. All over after Savannah.
How did you get out of there?
Krista got in a hell of a mess. I gave her a hand, and then it got messier.
True.
For a minute there, it wasn't looking too good for old Kenny.
That's what I thought.
Long story short, I got lucky. Real lucky. Spent a long time alone after that. And then I met Sarita. Thank God. Gosh, it's great to have you back.
You two catching up?
Clem, this is my girl, Sarita. Ain't she beautiful?
I'm happy for
nice
you, Kenny.
To meet you, Clementine.
I'm so happy for
hey,
you.
Hey, Walt, where's Matthew? He's still out there rooting around? Of course he is. Well, I'll start dinner.
Carlos, right? Mind if I steal your daughter for a secret mission?
Stay in sight, sweetie.
Can we do anything to help?
Could use a hand outside. We got a lot of supplies to bring in before that storm hits.
Sure.
Clem, why don't you help Walt with dinner?
God, I'm so happy, dude. You know, I had a little suspicion it could have been Kenny, but I was like, nah, it has to be Krista.
Settling in well enough?
Yeah.
I was wrong, and I'm happy I was wrong.
Want to help me prepare a little dinner?
Dude, we need to tell
someone. So how do you know Kenny?
We need to tell someone.
He and Sarita have been a huge help. Matthew and I barely knew what to do around here the first week.
We need to tell someone about those lights.
Old friends. I met him after it happened.
When he was with Lee? Yeah, he only told us a little. Connecting with people.
Lee was my father.
I don't know what I'd do without Matthew. Gosh, you remind me of my students. I can't imagine what it's like growing up in the middle of all this.
It's pretty bad, man.
Everyone underestimates me.
I expect you've used that to your advantage.
Sometimes.
Smart girl. Almost done. Would you do me the honor of tasting the first course, madam?
Looks great.
It looks like mush.
No, it doesn't.
I mean, last time somebody tried to feed me, it was human. So I'm a little, critic. You know what I mean?
Huh. Striking resemblance.
Everybody keeps saying that.
Anyway, I'll take it from here.
What is the coincidence of that, huh? Ah, man, we gotta tell someone about those people we saw. They're on their way. She definitely doesn't like being compared. I know I wouldn't be. Well, it's a Paramore album.
Concert, October 13th, 1998.
Fuck it, let's just enjoy this moment while we can. Dinner table, Christmas lights, they're upstairs. Is it Christmas or are they just kind of celebrating it because why not?
I haven't seen one of these since.
Good King Wenceslas. It's my favorite Christmas song.
What's it about?
Clem, we could use some help. Here, Sarah, you take this and string them up over there.
I'm happy for her. She should be
you
enjoying
knew Kenny
this.
Before.
Fuck those it lights that were outside. I don't care at this point.
Him again. When
Even
I
if
met
it
him,
ends up bad well, for us.
He's so different now. But you must be so glad.
Did he say anything about before?
No. He won't talk about before I met him.
Oh.
Everything takes a little coaxing these days.
I'm happy for him, though.
Now we just
I'm so happy you found someone.
We always had an angel on top of our tree.
My family didn't celebrate Christmas, but I still love the decorations.
Find a topper. Let's see, what would be a good topper? That's a map. Decoration, maybe? A duck?
What a funny little guy.
Nope, not the topper. Fireplace. What would be a good topper for a tree? I mean, other than a star, there has to be something, right? Maybe upstairs? I'm really happy, though, that they're celebrating something together, you know? This damn world of ours. I kind of feel like I have to go upstairs for the topper. Yeah, let's go upstairs. I was wondering if I, like, held down shift if I'd walk faster than you do. Thank the Lord. Sometimes it takes a little longer than you want to walk anywhere you want.
It's crazy. Why would they follow us this far?
We can't be sure.
It's been a week, man. We gotta be out of the woods.
We can't be sure. They might be tracking us.
Tracking?
Let's tell them. Let's tell them. Tell them about the lights, Clem. Tell them about the lights.
Clem,
Luke said you saw some people in the valley.
Yes.
People? Way down there. How?
I saw lights.
Which way did they go?
Back into the woods.
We cannot take any chances. We leave at dawn.
But we're safe here for tonight, right?
Clementine, you talked to that man Walter, right? What did he say? You didn't tell him anything about us, did you? We have to be careful.
Who's Walter?
He could be hiding something.
Look, I don't care what that man said. We're staying here tonight.
Oh, Walter the chef.
They trust you. See what you can find out. I'm gonna go find Luke.
Honey, I don't feel so good.
Beck, what's wrong?
I just need something to drink.
You got it. I'll be right back.
Dude, this could go wrong really fast. I don't like it. I honestly don't like it. Ooh. A star or an angel? Star or an angel? Which one? Star. Perfect.
That's nice, I guess.
What?
Beautiful. I used to love this time of year.
Maybe she would have liked the angel better.
You know, now that your friends are here, this place is starting to feel like a real home. Matthew and Walter are amazing people. Honestly, it's dangerous to be this kind, but they can't help it. Wait until you meet Matthew. He's a real character.
Who is Matthew?
The first time he met me, he called me Rita.
Where is Matthew?
Oh, he likes to go on long walks. He and Walter used to vacation here. He should be back soon.
Dude, Matthew's about to be Carver. I'm calling it.
I wanted to ask you, does Kenny seem different to you? I didn't know him before, and, well, I'm curious. He has good days and bad days, like everyone else. But lately I get the feeling he's struggling.
I haven't noticed.
Oh, well, let me know if you do.
Well, you three have been busy.
Yeah, Kenny, he looks and seems... Well, not looks, he's a little bit older, but he seems like he's still Kenny.
I think I can manage Ken.
I don't like his Matthew situation. Oh.
Always has to play the gentleman. But I'll tell you, when I met him, he couldn't lift a fly.
What was that all about, man?
Why don't you go see if your friends are ready for dinner, Clementine?
I think I might be bringing up some emotions in him or something. He might, you know, he's remembering the past because of me being here. I think that's currently what's happening. What'd he say? Or what'd she say? What do I gotta do? Yeah, I think I might be causing a little bit of distress in Kenny's life. You know, he's moved on at this point, but me coming back is kind of like the past showing up again. You know what I mean? I guess that makes sense, maybe. I don't know. All I know is that the Matthew situation kind of is... I don't know. It's freaking me out. Where do I go?
Reminds me of school.
I guess we gotta go upstairs. Yeah, I think us being here is really messing with Kenny. Either that or we're going to end up finding out that this group is involved somehow with Carver and, yeah.
Are you okay?
Just got a little dizzy. I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child? I mean, how can anyone now?
I think it's possible.
How do you know?
Well, I'm still here.
Got him.
I know it's going to be hard. But at the same time, I already feel a little less lonely. Because I know that no matter what happens, I'll get to meet someone new. She's kicking. Want to listen? That food smells good, huh?
Can I?
I still feel like... Rebecca is an asshole, but
she's
I'll take this moment. I'll take the moment.
If he finds out it's not his, he'll kill me.
I knew it.
I don't know what to do. I can't believe I'm asking a little girl for advice. But I guess nothing's weird anymore.
I wouldn't say anything.
There's my man.
You all right, baby?
I'm fine, you big dope.
Just need to get some
Whose
food
would it be?
Thanks for staying with her, Clem.
Like Pete or something?
Well, everyone, dinner is served. Come on, let's eat.
Oh, man, this is where things get bad. In the world of The Walking Dead, you can't have these moments, unfortunately. These moments don't exist. There's no way this is going to end beautifully.
You okay, man?
Yeah, I wish I hadn't pulled that trigger.
Just try to forget about it.
Right here, Clem.
Ooh, awkward. Fuck me. The older the new. I'm gonna go with the old.
Here you go, Clem.
Ugh.
So, Clem,
I had to decide, man.
What's the deal with the kid? And what's his name? Luke? He in charge? You trust him?
Kenny, please.
Sarita, we don't know these folks.
They seem nice.
Yeah, well, gators seem nice, too, till they bite your damn arm off.
I like him. He's a good guy.
Would you trust him with your life?
I think so.
That guy, Big Al, he said they were on the run.
Some people are after them.
Well, you don't have to worry about that no more. They'll go tomorrow and you can stay here.
Ooh.
Absolutely. Honey, you stay with us as long as you want.
She's staying for good.
Oh,
if that's
God.
What she wants.
Of course she does. Right, Clem?
Oh,
I can't
leave God. What a choice.
What?
Of course you can't. They can stay too.
No.
Honey.
Tough choices, man.
Hey there.
Hey.
Hope you like the food.
Oh, it's great. Thank you.
Peaches and beans.
Why this
great
feats?
For nutrition.
What?
Not too great on the way out, though, I tell you. So it's Luke and Nick. Luke and Nick. You guys sure do look like a match.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm just saying you look like good friends, that's all.
What the hell is happening right now?
What was your plan here? Hold out for the winter?
Actually, a really weird
we were thinking of moving on.
Meeting.
Somewhere up north. You ever heard of a place called Wellington?
Wellington? The hell is that?
Yeah. Krista and I were going there.
Supposed to be a big camp up near Michigan.
Oh, Michigan.
You got a hearing problem, kid? Yeah, Michigan. Think about it. Fresh water, lots of land, and cold-ass winters so the walkers get slow.
Sounds like bullshit.
Listen, Vanilla Ice, I don't know what your deal is, but you're more than welcome to take off in the morning.
That'd be just fine by me.
Damn.
What's the deal with these guys, Clem?
Hey, fuck you, buddy.
It's fine, Nick. We're not staying.
She's staying.
Please, don't fight.
Gentlemen, please. There's no need for this.
They are not getting along.
Now, look, we've all
whatsoever.
Please eat.
This is awkward. Like, I mean,
ask
like,
me that can, Duck.
What?
Duck? Who's Duck?
Leave him alone, Luke.
Hey, Clementine, would you, lend me a hand outside for a moment?
Yeah, me being here is fucking with Kenny. Fuck. Like, getting to see him again was an amazing thing,
but... I'm sorry
but
about that. No, I used to be a teacher.
Everything that's coming from this is horrible,
I remember
though.
What it's like to be caught in the middle of two cliques. I suspect they'll find common ground soon enough. It may take a little time, but that's just how these things work. Everything will be fine.
So where's this Matthew guy, though?
Listen, relationships are like any machine. You don't throw them out when they break down. You get your hands dirty and you grease the wheels. What do you say?
I gotta leave.
Will you help me work on them?
We're gonna leave in the morning.
No, no, you gotta stay.
We have to keep moving.
Clementine, in this world, you don't have to do anything. They say the world is over, but I'll tell you a secret.
I feel like we have to leave.
It's not. People like it, are more it, political it's, now it's
great,
than they ever were before.
It's in great to
end,
see Kenny and
we
all,
can't
but
change the world.
I don't know.
All we can do is continue to learn.
I'm making
from
things
each
worse
other,
for him.
To empathize and use our heads. All war is a symptom of man's failure as a thinking animal. Steinbeck. Have you read him? Well, we have
nope.
plenty of time to catch you up on your reading. My partner Matthew is amassing quite the literature collection. I think you'll like him.
I've yet to
in
meet
any
him.
Case, the point
I've
is,
yet to meet this
as long
Matthew.
As we have our wits about
I need to know who Matthew is, man.
The right choice. Right?
Right.
Right.
I mean, this Walter guy seems okay,
what's the
but
matter, Clementine? Is there something you want to tell me? You can talk to me, Clem. There's almost nothing you could tell me that would surprise me. I can promise you that.
I'm worried about your friend. I think that...
Don't worry. Matthew will be back soon. And everything will be fine.
But I think...
Hey, kids. What are you two talking about?
Oh, politics.
The hell?
Well, being from Florida, I would imagine you know all about politics, Kenny.
Man, I know one advantage of living in the apocalypse is not dealing with that shit no more. I was just gonna check the windows round back before this storm hits. Give us a hand?
Sure.
Things are gonna get really weird, dude. If they haven't already...
Miss?
Wait, is that... No, that's not...
Please, do you have any food?
Wait, who
are you
is
okay?
that?
I saw the house in...
Bonnie?
I have a family. We're starving. We live down there.
Of course. Why don't you come in, Miss...
Bonnie.
Bonnie? It is Bonnie.
Walt, I don't know.
Holy fuck.
You just gonna let her in like that?
It's fine, Kenny.
We don't know this girl.
Then we'll have to get to know her. Right, Clem?
I mean, I kind of
Walt,
already know her myself, but...
How much damage can this poor woman do?
Check her for weapons.
Yeah.
Thank you. Really, but that storm will be on us soon, and I gotta get back to my family.
I'll bring something out to you, then.
You don't have to do that.
No, no, it's fine.
What about your people?
We've got plenty. You stay put. I'll be right back.
I mean, is her people the people from the DLC, then? The group?
I have a little girl like you.
Wait, how far into the future are we?
I'm 11. I would have thought older than that.
Bonnie looks better these days. She doesn't seem like...
Here you are, miss.
I don't know. As wild as she did in DLC.
This is too much.
Don't mention it.
I don't know how to thank you.
Just help someone else down the line.
Thank you so much. I'll be going now.
You stay safe.
You too.
So, like,
Clem, go on inside.
Is Bonnie and the group from the DLC still together, or is this a whole different family? I don't know. She looked a little different. I couldn't tell if that really was Bonnie or not.
Clementine, don't freak out.
Oh, no. Ominous thunder, dude.
Listen, okay, I
gotta
tell
you
something.
The whole time they've been talking about a storm coming.
That guy on the
it makes sense
was
now.
Walter's friend.
Oh, it's Matthew.
See, I knew something was off, so I asked Sarita about their friend. Now they're all worried he's not back yet.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Damn it, all the fuck.
I don't think Walter knows yet, so we have to keep this quiet. I mean, who knows what the hell he'd do if he found out.
What if he finds out anyway?
Well, then we're fucked. You know, we'll just deal with it then. Now, do you still have that knife? Because if it was Matthews and Walter sees it, he's gonna put two and two together.
It's with the other weapons.
Okay,
Well, go get rid of it. And I'll find Walter and run interference. Oh, and, keep an eye out for Nick.
I'm right here. What's up?
Oh, there's nothing, man. I just wanted to check and see if you're okay.
Coming to tuck me in?
Yeah, yeah, something like that.
I'm not gonna say anything. I'm gonna leave it at that.
Hey, if there's something going on, I wanna know.
No, just go back to bed, Nick.
I'm serious. You guys can talk to me.
I know.
What, you don't trust me now?
Fuck!
It's nothing, really. Forget it.
Look, Clem, just go do that thing, all right?
Damn it, I should have stayed quiet.
Let's go find a beer or something.
Oh, God. I'm trying to use that option more where you're just quiet and you don't say anything. I feel like that's the thing that's... Oh, no, the backpack's open. Why is the backpack open?
It's gone.
Oh, no, no, no. Let's back away slowly, Clem. Fuck. Oh, here comes a storm.
Are you okay?
I always liked this knife. Gave it to Matthew when all this started. I know he's dead. Who did it? Was it that kid? What's his name? Nick? Heard him talking earlier, something about shooting a man.
Well, fuck.
I could see it on his face. Wasn't sure then. But now...
We didn't do anything.
Where'd you get the knife, then?
We found it in the shack.
God, please believe me.
Is Nick a good man? Or is he just like everyone else?
No, man, he's good.
He is. He's a good guy, Walter. He saved my life.
God, please.
He was always going out alone. I told him something like this would happen, but he wouldn't listen. No, Matt always knew best. What was going on?
You need to tell him.
Tell him what?
What happened on the bridge.
Fuck.
Tell me what you did. Just tell me, son. Tell me what happened.
From a distance, it looked like anyone. I thought he was going to shoot my friends, and I shot Matthew. But it happened real fast. I didn't know if I hit him, but I did, and I didn't mean to.
Come on, Walter, don't do it, man.
You know what you've done to me? Do you have any idea?
I didn't mean to. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Walter.
Put it down, Walter. Put it down, man. Whew. That turbine's about to fucking explode.
The storm's got it spinning out of control. That sound's gonna draw walkers. We gotta shut it down now.
Nick, help me. Carry the guns.
Guns?
Oh, Walter. I'm sorry, man.
Dinner bell.
I seen a YouTube video of that shit blow up before. We gotta stop that shit, like, right now.
What the hell was that? Damn it! Transformer must have gone. Gotta check it. I could use a hand.
I'll go with you.
I'm going to.
No! It's too dangerous. Rest of you, get this thing shut down!
Oh, no. Something's gonna happen, and we're gonna have to choose between them. Come on, man. Luke or Kenny, how are you gonna make me do that? I got a bad feeling about
that.
Does
anyone know how to do this?
Nope.
Great.
I can do it.
What?
Okay.
How?
We'll watch your back. Nick, scan the trees with me.
Wait, what? Clem? How? Actually, I'm surprised. I'm intrigued. How do you know this?
Damn it. It's too dark.
Switch. There's a key. Pick the key up. What do we got? Nice. Zombies, I hear them in my headset. I hear them in my Corsair headset.
Yeah.
They're coming. Fucking Minecraft looking ass zombies. Sounding ass.
We don't have much ammunition. We gotta get back to the lodge.
They're behind us.
We gotta move, people. Let's back it up. Back it up. You're walking towards them. I need you to back up. Oh, shit. All right, Clem, here we go. Damn, that wanted me to be hella accurate. I didn't see that coming at all. All right, that's two bullets. Damn it. Headshots only, baby. Fuck him out. Damn it. We could have killed them all if I had clean headshots.
Run, go.
Oh.
Keep moving. Get to the lock.
Get the gun, dude. Get the gun. You could have got the gun, man. The gun, Clem. Come on. Jesus. Try the gun again. Try the gun again. Nice. Dude, that gun threw her back. Oh my god!
Please help me!
Walter? Oh. Nice. What a good man you are, Walter. I got a feeling that could have gone so bad before. Like in another timeline, he would have shot him.
Go!
Oh my god!
What the hell?
These motherfuckers got AKs! They got that AK crosshair! Oh no. Bonnie.
Howdy, folks.
You can't trust anyone. How did you end up with these fucks, Bonnie? God damn it.
Where's Rebecca?
Carver.
It's nice to see you too.
Dad! Sarah!
Oh, Rebecca's baby child mother. Okay.
Inside.
Damn, dude. AKs? Goddamn!
It's you.
Keep moving.
How, Bonnie? How did you end up with these fucks, man? Makes me regret even keeping you alive.
Look. Look at this place.
All this shit you've been through, Bonnie, and this is how you end up? How dare you? I feel offended.
You believe this fucking place, Bonnie? Power and everything. A lot of windows.
Oh, God, oh, God.
It's fucking huge. Bill's gonna hate it.
There's two of them.
Ah, the rest of them could be anywhere.
How do we stop people with AKs? Goddamn.
Man, how the fuck are we gonna cover these guys and look for them too?
Johnny, cover that window.
I need to make sure I get Bonnie killed somehow. Bonnie needs to go. Where's Kenny and Luke? They're the only ones that can save us now. The heroes.
Listen, I'm only gonna ask you once. Where's Rebecca?
Sarah, look at me. It's gonna be okay.
Oh my God!
Rebecca, our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety.
I know you're out there. And Alvin, and Luke, and the girl. This is real simple. You want this over quick. You all play nice. And show your faces.
My dad, please.
He'll kill him.
No, Alvin.
We gotta go down there.
I can't do that.
Beck, the baby. You need a doctor.
No. Where's Luke and Kenny?
How the hell am I supposed to know?
We have to help Carlos.
Only way to help him is to do what the man says.
What about Luke and Kenny?
Look at those guns. If we start shooting and people are gonna die on both sides.
Oh my God, his hands.
Find Luke.
What the hell is she gonna do? And you heard him? Carver knows she's with us.
Just stop! Don't hurt my dad, please!
Good Lord, man.
He'll kill you.
Fuck you. Shoot him! Somebody just shoot him!
Clem, go get help.
He'll kill him, Beck.
He'll do it anyway.
You don't know that.
Say goodbye, Carlos.
Don't look, Susie.
Fuck.
Don't look.
I don't want him to die.
Gonna kill him. Rebecca, we have to give up.
You have to do what's right.
Bill, stop!
Oh my God.
You all right?
Fuck you, Bill.
You don't want to do this. Please, let these people go.
Just shut up.
God, look at his hand.
Clem, can you reach my hands?
Wait, what does he have in his hands?
Under control?
I'll try.
Oh!
Kenny!
Don't move.
That guy got fucked up. Fucking one taps over here.
I can't see him.
Watch them.
Oh, no, 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 no. Walter!
No! Walter!
That's for our man! Now, I didn't want to do this!
But you ain't leaving me much choice. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna march another one of your friends out here, and I'm gonna put a bullet in the back of their head. Or you can give up now. Your choice.
Hell.
You motherfucker.
Alvin!
Bill, no! Tell him to stop! Kenny, stop!
You remember George, Alvin? You see, I do. I remember a guy that was your friend named George. I remember when you murdered him in cold blood.
And whoa! Why?
Because you didn't like me. You could have lodged a complaint. You could have been civil.
Bill, no! We'll do whatever you want!
Please, don't do this!
Oh shit, he's dead! Well, not yet.
Alvin!
Alvin! Rebecca, don't look! Just don't look, Rebecca!
Kenny! Stop it!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Two people are dead already. Oh my god!
I can keep this up all night. We can do this all night. Is that what you want?
Oh, he had to. I don't blame him.
Where's Luke? Finally cut and run, huh? Why am I not surprised? I warned you. I warned you not to follow him. Look where he's led you.
Seems like they were like,
but you're safe
forced
now.
To leave this guy's leadership. Home. We're not forced, but like they were like, fuck this guy and left. And that's why they've been on the run. I don't blame them. They had to do what they had to do. This guy's an asshole, this Carver
right,
guy.
Round him up. We're heading back to camp.
Two people are dead. God damn. I'm disappointed in you, Bonnie, so much. Is it really over like that? I thought Luke was gonna show up. Damn.
I don't know if we could have saved Walt, but I know one of us didn't just give up.
Yeah, I know. Folks are sore over what happened. But let's remember, these are our brothers and sisters, and they all have a vital role to play in this community. They strayed from the flock, yeah. That don't mean they can't earn their way back into the fold. I don't mean we can't find it in our hearts to forgive them, knowing full well those who choose not to accept our love will surely wish that they had. A storm is on the way.
I do not like where this story is heading. I don't like the idea of some sort of community. Any kind of community that happens in these kind of, in the world of The Walking Dead, the universe, always ended up, like, just horribly, you know? Just, ugh. It seems like almost every episode I choose someone that's gonna have my fury, and honestly, next episode's gonna be Bonnie. I'm gonna make sure Bonnie somehow ends up dead before the next episode. But that begs the question, so Bonnie's involved with Carver and his stuff. Are we going to see Vince there, Russell, and all of them? Who's going to show up? Who's not going to show up? I'm guessing since Shell and Becca stayed back at the camp in the DLC from the last game, we're not going to see them. I think. Took blame for Sarah's photo. Yes, 48.5. Who did you sit with at dinner? Yeah, I'm not even surprised that the 64% of people wanted to sit with Kenny. Told Walter the truth about Matthew. 44% of players didn't tell Matthew the truth. Still worked out. Nick's fate Convince Walter to forgive Nick. 56. Damn, almost split. Some people out there have Nick dead right now. Left to find Kenny. You and his village state to help Carlos. I wonder how that would have went down if it would have left. Who would have died? Well, probably Carlos would have died. Damn, Walter's dead. Alvin's dead. Damn, dude. Well, I guess it'd just be like that sometimes.